18-wheeler being followed by Texas Highway Patrol, the Uniform Division of DPS, and in charge is Crime Investigation Lieutenant Roland Villarreal.
Hey, Johnny, it's going. Johnny, hey, buddy, we're just going north on that cage, coming up to the interchange.
All right, rock that.
Find a certain sense of satisfaction on doing what we're doing right now. It's infectious. The truck is loaded by taking out a big chunk of
right here.
Drugs in the northern area.
Hey, guys, you're right beside it. You should be coming up to the truck stop here pretty soon.
After 48 hours,